Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay attention to your message alert. Don't thank me just yet. I haven't figured out what you owe me in return. Call you later.
Is the influence behind everything we got. Check it like this. The RPM is the key to getting ahead of the competition. Launch at the right time and rocket into the lead with speed. But if you're slow about it, you'll end up at the back of the pack. Launch is followed by shift, so it's next. It's the daddy of success, so hit it up at the perfect shift point for max power. Now remember, if you slam it too soon or too late, you'll be coming in last. If the other guy gets past you, just chill and slide into his slipstream and sit in his draft. Gain precious speed and then make your move to bounce right on by. This is gonna be...
Nice race back there, but you know what they say, winning ain't everything. Total annihilation is what you're going for. The bigger the gap between you and your opponent, the more rep you get. So maximize out there.
Thank you.
Listen here, you're about to be fully felt by the street cross. This is the hottest new kick slam in the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro. Check this, the drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words, speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Thank you.
some serious hype out there. Looks like a couple of companies want to represent you. That means you qualify for the Underground Racing League I told you about. No traffic, no streets, just pure driving. All of it takes place on a controlled private course. Now, since you've set up shop with me, I'm gonna act as your agent. I'll take a cut off the top in return for letting you know what's worth looking at. Did you hear? The tunnel to Beacon Hill just got cleared. You should scope it out. Talk to you later. Hey, you made it. This here is horsepower equals speed. So bolt on everything you can. Right here is the place to do it. Mm-hmm.